Welcome to All Saints Cathedral School online session, and we are looking at mathematical activities grade 3. Okay, so today we want to talk about mass. In our previous lesson, we talked about length, and we said length is the distance between two objects, and we say the standard unit of length is meters, which is abbreviated using letter M. Now today we want to talk about mass. What is mass? Mass is the weight of objects, and an object is something that can occupy space. For example, this box, when I put it here, the space is taken. That means it has weight. Okay, even this ruler, it occupies space, so it has weight. So mass is the weight of objects. Okay, so, and remember, we are not talking about liquids. When we are talking about mass, we are talking about other things that are not liquids, like water, like milk, like saliva, blood, soda. Not those ones. We want other things that are not liquid in nature. So those are the things we want to talk about, and we want to discuss their weight, okay, which we are referring to as mass. The standard unit for measuring mass is kilogram, okay, and we abbreviate it using kg. I know you've heard this. You've heard your mom saying, nimenunua tu sukari kg mbili, or bring me 2 kgs of rice, or dad, buy us 4 kgs of what? Yes, that one, the one you mentioned. Yes. So we are talking about kilograms, which is the short form is kg. Okay? And with me here, I have a weighing scale. Now, we are going to compare masses. So, I want just to make it to be stable a little bit. Can you see my weighing scale? It has 2 bottles. So don't say, oh, teacher said we don't measure liquids, and now she has placed the liquids in that. My bottles are empty. I'm just measuring the weight of the 2 empty bottles. Look at them. They are of the same size, isn't it? Now, when I put them on my weighing scale, nothing happened. Can you see? Nothing happened. That means they are the same mass. Their mass is the same. Okay? Now, I want to change one side. Let me remove this side. Place it aside. And then, I'll put this. Now, this is a cocoa tin. On it, it is written 225 grams. Okay? Let's see if it will balance with the other one. Let me. Can it balance? Let's try this once. because they are of the same mass. So this one is the same mass, this one. Okay? Let's try another one. Let me fold it nicely. Do you know these packets, by the way? They are from my shop. I sell things, by the way. When you finish here, come and buy. All this, I sell them. Do you see any difference? No, because they are the same. Now let's try with our heaviest also. Remember this? Remember this? Let me hold it here. Whoop! Did you see that? Good. So this one is lighter than this. And this is heavier than that. So when we are comparing masses, we say same as. Or we can say heavier than, or we can say same as, lighter than, or heavier than. We use these three phrases when we are comparing masses. And I've just shown you here. Let me do it again. So, my flour is heavier than the packet of baking powder. And baking powder is lighter than the flour. Okay? And then, when we put this, the same packets, we say they are the same, or their mass is same. Packet A is same as packet B. Okay, children? Now, you can improvise this thing at home. It doesn't require a lot. It's just timber and some nails, and there you go. You'll have this, and then you can compare your masses at home. You can ask your parents to buy from the local carpet. Maybe there's a carpenter around there, they can make for you, and then you can compare masses. Okay, children? Bye for now.